What?
Man, Queen told us to come here, but why should I visit a guy's grave when I don't even know him?
Well, he was our commanding officer, I guess.
But I'm not sad, just empty.
I looked him up. According to the records, he was kind of a jerk. When they accused us of assassinating the Queen, he didn't even do anything to try and help us.
Yeah, when we escaped Militesk, we were completely on our own.
I don't know what he was like as a commander, but I think Mother really is the only one we can trust. Well, let's go. Nine, what's wrong?
I just feel like I'm forgetting something really important. Like, I really shouldn't be acting like this.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know.
There's no point worrying about it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
I know. You're so worried about Makima that you haven't been eating, right?
What? No, I'm not worried. But Makima has changed.
Really? Well, you'd know watching him all the time.
I do not. But don't you think he seems different since we got back from Militesk?
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Just don't make Rem worry too much, is all.
Don't touch me for no reason.
Makima?
Why, you...
Hold it!
Fighting amongst ourselves won't help anything. Let's go.
I'll be the one to protect Rem. I don't need help from any of you.
What?
Cater.
Have it your way.
Makima.
It's okay. I'll protect you, Rem. The Dominion. Aureus. I'll protect it all myself. I'm not going to lose anyone else.
This ends now.
I'm on fire now. Good luck to you.
Good luck.
For you.
We're counting on you.
Hang in.
All right, move out.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Intruders, take care of it. We shall teach them to fear the Azure Dragon.
Here we go!
Wow.
Not enough death yet.
Impressive.
Okay, then.
Keep attacking, just like that.
Dragon's not coming! It is not over yet! Impressive! dragon's not coming? It is not over yet! Face me!
Class Zero, commencing maneuver! It's about time!
Why won't the Azure Dragon move?
Forgive me, but the Azure Dragon is a lessee. None can hear her voice now that the Queen is gone.
I know that! Why doesn't it do anything to help Concordia out of this crisis?
Lassie work to fulfill the focus given them by the crystal. It is you who sought the Empire's aid to...
Enough! I have it! Open Araku! Release the beast to devour the Dominion birds!
Were we to do that, we would not be able to leave the palace!
This is a royal decree! Release the seal on Naraku immediately!
How shall we evacuate the citizens?
I don't care about that! If you are truly a leader of the five-star royal guard, mount an attack and take down the Dominion!
Sire.
Mother! Are you sure? You don't have any objections? Would you sacrifice your life for these?
Hush. As Akatoki Warden of the Royal Guard, it is my responsibility to dutifully obey the King's orders and defend my country. This life I give to the Azure Dragon and all creatures in its realm.
Mother.
I am certain that the path I have chosen will eventually lead to death.
I too am a member of the Akatsuki Royal Guard. I shall walk the path laid forth by my warden, no matter what trials may await, and wherever that path will eventually lead.
Very well.
Impressive!
Koopa!
We shall teach them to fear the Azure Dragon.
Koopa!
Here we go!
The battle starts now!
Koopa!
Dragon's not coming! It is not over yet!
What are you doing? The Dominion is getting closer!
Koopa!
Impressive!
Koopa!
May the crystal guide you!
Dragon's not coming! It is not over yet!
We have the advantage. Keep marching.
Koopa!
What are you doing? Do not let the enemy near our camp!
Koopa! Koopa?
I believe I told you not to let them near! Do as I say! Intruders! Take care of it!
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers!
Thank you.
Suffering this defeat, I cannot face His Majesty.
The Dominion forces successfully marched into Concordia's capital, but once there, they were met by the fierce resistance of Celestia and the Azure Dragon. Soon afterwards, the Azure Peristelium surrendered while still under siege. The Consortium of Eight was hesitant about Concordia's surrender issued behind closed gates. But they eventually deemed Concordia incapable of further resistance and declared victory. All that remained in the way of Rubrum completing its unification of Oriens was the Militesi capital and the White Peristelium.
Goodbye. Goodbye.